Hey, chosen ones, I've got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Like, listen, chosen one, like, let me tell you something right now. They are beating themselves up over what they did to you, and they are so devastated. Let me repeat it again for you right now. They are beating themselves up over what they did. And they are so devastated. There are a lot of people right now that are beating themselves up over what they did to you. That is people that did you wrong. That is people that cheated on you. That is people that lied on you. They betrayed you. They became friends with your enemies. They didn't appreciate you. They took you for granted. They didn't support you. They didn't believe in you. But guess what? These people, they are now beating themselves up over what they did to you. Meaning, they are regretting each and every single thing that they did to you. They are crying each and every single night because of what they did to you. Like these people, they realize now that they shouldn't have done what they did to you. Like now these people, they realize that they should have supported you. They should have given you love. They should have been there for you. And these people, they left you when you needed them the most. They ghosted you when you needed them the most. They betrayed you when you needed them the most. When you needed their trust the most. What did they do? They betrayed you. They went around spreading rumors about you. They gossiped about you. They gossiped about you. But guess what they are doing now? They are beating themselves up over what they did. And they are so devastated. Meaning they are so sad. They are so depressed. They are so down. They are so broken. They are going through what you went through when they put you through the worst. They are going through what you were going through when they walked away from you, when they cheated on you, when they lied on you. And now these people, they realize what they lost. They lost the diamond while they were busy what? They were busy collecting stones. Like these people, now they realize that they lost a special one. Now these people, they realize that they lost the diamond while they were busy what? They were busy collecting stones. Listen to this. They are beating themselves up over what they did to you. And they are what? They are so devastated. They are feeling the pain now. They are hurt now. They are depressed now. And they realize that they shouldn't have done what they did. But it's too late. That these people, they realize now that it's too late. It's too late. Because they realize that they will never get another chance with you. So guess what they are doing? They are beating themselves up over what they did. And they are so devastated. They are so sad. They are so broken. They are so stressed. All because they did you wrong. All because they betrayed you. But listen, that's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe. See you on the next video, man. Like I always say, believe it.